Some of the mothers were giving birth to their babies. Three babies were born in our company that summer. My cousin Emily gave birth to a son in Utah, 40 miles north of the Great Salt Lake, one morning. But the next morning she traveled on till noon when a stop was made and another child was born, this time Susan Longmire. And we gave the baby the name Alice Nevada.
Thank you.